Carbon monoxide poisoning? Considered the silent killer, carbon monoxide, CO, can cause deaths without being seen or smelled. If you do not want to be a victim of it, equip yourself with the fundamental knowledge of CO, especially the signs of CO poisoning. Even when you are indoor or outdoor, caution of harmful for health factors is a must. This video presents carbon monoxide poisoning. All you need to know. Causes of carbon monoxide poisoning. Any sources that burn fuel will release CO out in the air. CO can be emitted by vehicles like cars and planes, some cooking utensils such as wood stoves and charcoal grills among others. CO appears everywhere harmless, but it can become a serious problem when you come into a closing space like garages and leave engines of cars, trucks or any other still revving up. CO is then stored and escapes into the house. Besides, even if your car is in idling mode, it's still dangerous sitting in it. Similarly, a swimmer or someone being pulled by a motorboat, for instance, can run a risk of CO poisoning when the vehicle is working at slow speed or is idling. You set up and use fuel-burning appliances in the wrong way. The amount of carbon monoxide in your house can rise to an alarming level. You turn on fuel-burning heating systems and appliances when all the windows and doors are closed. In the older buildings, CO can be blocked in the chimneys and spread into homes or offices. Carbon monoxide can also be trapped in new houses which are well insulated and tightly sealed. Symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning. Here are early symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning. Headache. Dizziness. Nausea. When CO gets into your blood, the symptoms can become more severe, including confusion and drowsiness. Panting, fast heartbeat, or pain in the chest. Blurred vision. Seizures. If you think your symptoms are caused by carbon monoxide poisoning, get out of the property immediately or call the local emergency number. Otherwise, you may pass out and die because of inhaling too much CO gas. A little amount of CO breathed in over a long period of time can be fatally harmful, leading to severe heart diseases and brain damage. Seek professional advice if you often feel nauseous and stifling, as well as experience splitting headaches when staying indoors. You feel better when you leave the building and worse when you return. People around you have the same symptoms you get. Diagnose for carbon monoxide poisoning? Because the symptoms of CO poisoning are sometimes mistaken with those of many diseases like flu, diagnosing whether you get CO poisoning or not is not a piece of cake. You are highly susceptible to CO poisoning if having severe headache, nausea, or dizziness during the winter. This risk is higher if you find other roommates or colleagues sharing the symptoms. Even your pets can get sick too. When your doctor thinks you may get carbon monoxide poisoning, you have to take a blood test to gauge the amount of CO in your blood. Other health tests can also be taken to discover problems caused by carbon monoxide. Treatment for carbon monoxide poisoning. The patient that comes down with CO poisoning should be treated by oxygen therapy to balance the oxygen level in blood. The treatment is divided into two kinds. 100% oxygen therapy. For this treatment, you just have to wear an oxygen mask. Hyperbaric oxygen therapy. You will be delivered to a high-pressure chamber that aids in cutting down on carbon monoxide levels in the blood. With quick treatment, most people recover within a few days. But long-term problems can show up later. Be sure to tell your doctor about any changes in vision, coordination, or behavior that occur in the weeks after treatment. Prevention of carbon monoxide poisoning. CO poisoning causes many sudden deaths annually. Therefore, to reduce the risks, you had better take some steps below. Safe use of vehicles. Turn off your car's engine in the garage. Do not ride in the back of a pickup truck with a camper shell. Avoid swimming near a boat or being pulled by a jet ski if they are idling or running at low speed. Do not sit in a running car if snow or mud block its tailpipe. Safe use of fuel-burning tools and appliances. Inspect all fuel-burning appliances, such as oil or gas heaters, stoves, water heaters, and space heaters, fireplaces, and wood stoves, every year. Make sure chimneys, flues, and vents always in good shape, properly connected, and not blocked. Close a fireplace or stove damper only when the fire is completely put out. Stop using gas-powered generators, lawn equipment, gas or charcoal grill inside your house. Carbon monoxide detectors. Put carbon monoxide detectors around the house, especially your sleeping areas. Stick to the instructions if you have a detector installed. Learn what to do when the alarm goes off. Besides carbon monoxide detectors, it is essential to check appliances regularly and use them safely. What do you do to prevent yourself from CO poisoning? Tell us in the comments section below. Thanks for watching. If you find this information useful, please give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends.